well before this night is done. If you're from the area or if you've seen them before, you know what you're in for. And if you haven't, buckle up. You're in for one hell of a show. Please put your hands together for the town heroes.
What is going on, beautiful people? How are you doing?
Thanks so much.
We're the town heroes. We're from Cape Breton Island. Who's visiting Cape Breton Island here? Quite a few people. You having a good time?
Getting on the liquor or what?
Getting on the sauce hard out there?
It's inevitable.
You probably heard lots of sayings you couldn't understand, but that's just the way we talk here. Thanks so much for being here, folks. We're gonna play a bunch of songs for you that we wrote. This one's called Babe Ruth. Thank you. got nothing to me. I can make you hear them feel. Thanks, folks.
Thanks so much.
So what did y'all get up to while you were here in Sydney? There you go.
Any fist fights or what?
Anyone getting a fight out there? They never happen here. Perfectly peaceful place. Calm, good people all the time. Karaoke, nice. Did anyone meet Frankie McDonald? He's our big celebrity here, great guy.
He's always at the mall, in case you haven't found him.
He works at the Mayflower Mall, so if you want a celebrity sighting before you go, head over there. This song's called Everything.
You are
thank you.
Well, this is such a cool and fun show to be a part of. We like music. You guys like music, so this is a perfect match. So everybody works in radio here? Who won an award? Ooh, everyone on this side won. The losers are all over here. Sorry. That's just what it sounded like from here. But yeah, we like songs. We like them played on the radio at times, too. Sometimes that happens for us, too.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I see some evermore.
Who's got a sweat on out there, huh?
Nah, we're just fucking out of shape.
Who's moving their bum in their seat?
Scratching the arse, huh?
Yeah. We won't go down that angle. We're going to play a brand new song. We got an album coming out next Friday, a week from today. And it's our seventh album. Crazy to believe we've been playing music that long, but we have been. Actually, Adrian's first day playing music with us. Give a big hand to Adrian Dunn there. Gig number one with us today.
He's fired, though. He dresses way better than we do, so fuck you, Adrian.
This song's called Rush In. You know it, huh? Did you bootleg this song somewhere?
LimeWire, eh? Gets you every time.
Can you still download torrents? I haven't done that in a while. There's some great stuff out there I'm missing, though.
I think it's worth trying.
think it's worth trying. Thanks, folks. That's a brand new one.
It's the first time we ever played that.
Hope you liked it. We got an album release happening. The album comes out on June 21st, and the next day we got an album release show. And it's a very cool concept because we in the band have no idea where the show is. We're going to be blindfolded and driven to the show to our awaiting audience who knows all the details. But so far, no one has managed to slip up and say... But we have a lot of media coming up, so some idiot's probably going to ruin it. But if you're around Halifax next week, I don't know where you're all from. Some of you might be there. But yeah, come out. It'll be a lot of fun.
But if you know where it's at, do not tell us or we'll hire someone to beat the living shit out of you.
Yeah, it's true.
Because we can't. We're extremely weak.
I'm swimming in nostalgia up to my nose. It's like a through party and everyone's show. I'm swimming in nostalgia, head to my toes. I'm running through an old dream, I think that shows. It's the way that it comes. Hits you right in the guts from nowhere.
Hey, gals.
Nothing you can do. Close your eyes and just let it go there. You're kinda like me. I'm kinda like you. I think that I thought the same things to do. You're kinda like me. I'm kinda like you. I probably thought like you do. I'm swimming in nostalgia up to my nose. It's like I threw a party and everyone showed. I'm swimming in nostalgia head to my toes. I'm running through an old dream, I think that it shows. It's the way that it comes. But I don't wanna fight this. So okay, can I go? Close your eyes and just let it go there. You're kinda like me. I'm kinda like you. I think that I thought the same things you do. You're kinda like me. I'm kinda like you. I probably thought like you do. I'm swimming in nostalgia up to my nose. It's like I threw a party and everyone showed. I'm swimming in nostalgia head to my toes. I'm running through an old dream, I think that it shows. And a couple more beers and we're taking over this whole town. And a couple more beer and we're taking over this whole town. And a couple more beer and we're taking over this whole town. Taking over this whole town. nostalgia up to my nose. It's like I threw a party and everyone's shore. I'm swimming in nostalgia, head to my toes. I'm running through an old dream, I think that it shows. Thanks, Joe. That's another brand new one. I went home from Cape Breton Island, but live in the Halifax area. I went home last summer, and, you know, I'm a little bit older. Times are changing. I don't know all the young kids anymore. I used to know everyone in my town. And I came out of a bar, and a fight broke out between two young fellas. And I was just standing there. I had drank about 30 beer or something, you know, so could barely stand up, and I was kind of just staring at this fight, because that's what you do when a fight happens, and it broke up, and this big giant guy got up off of the ground, and he stared me down, like, oh shit, this guy's going to murder me, and he walked towards me, and I thought he was going to throw a punch at me, and he said, for God's sakes, don't write a song about this. So I did, so that's what nostalgia was all about. So sorry, young giant man, but there's a song about you out there now.
Now he's going to beat the shit out of you, Mike.
No. You guys might not know this, but Bruce Gillis back there in the drums is the sixth most famous person from Mabou, Cape Breton. Number six, pretty good, eh? Does anyone know anyone else from Mabou?
A cheer doesn't mean you know.
We always say this at every show, if you can name the five in front of him, you win a free hot dog. They'll cook you one back there at the bar.
Get the butane cooker out, huh?
When's the last time you had a hot dog, Bruce?
Well, I ate a shit ton of bologna last night, so that's kind of the same thing.
Bologna? Yeah, that is pretty similar. It isn't a hot dog, though.
It's all extremely healthy.
Has anyone had a Costco hot dog lately? Yeah.
Just because you wooed does not mean you ate a Costco hot dog either.
You're going to, that takes 2 years off your life, you know. So, yeah, I'm sure you still have lots of time left, or just subtract two from that. And okay, this song, this is about, anyone like hockey out there? This song's a little bit different than what we just played. It's a little bit more chill, and it's kind of a folk storytelling song. It's called Hockey Fights, and it's about falling in love at a hockey game while a fight is breaking out in the ice in front of you. So, yeah, it's about young love and lots of firsts. We got all buzzed on Fireball and stumbled to the game. The Moose were playing a French team and I couldn't pronounce their name. Some were setting early at October time of year. Leaves had fallen to the ground for the hurricanes to clear. Through the gate, slice of pizza, $12 a drink. Living in the moment's more expensive than you think. Fire seats, a couple stories, as we're squeezing by. They drop the puck, I grab your hand and look into your eyes. There were goals in a little blood, but it couldn't get you off my mind. When they scored and the people buzzed, I was Bobby Orr in overtime. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Cool. After all the kids out there better not act like a fool. Reno was electric, yeah, I felt the same myself. Kinda like I inherited the richest country's wealth. There were goals and a little blow, but it couldn't get you off mind. When they scored and the people buzzed, I was Bobby Orr in overtime. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Fights and falling in love with you. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. You guys tried. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Come on. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. A little louder. Come on. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Okay, just our voices. Hockey fights and falling in love with you. Good job. Got to give you a hand.
Thanks. That was average. Appreciate it. Pecking. It was great. Thank you.
Yeah, very, very good job.
If you haven't noticed, we're dicks too, huh?
If you weren't such a dick, maybe you'd be the fifth most famous person in Mabu Roos.
More claps there. Thank you.
We got a couple songs left here, folks. We're so glad we can play for you beautiful people. Yeah, if you guys want an album or want to connect with, we can send you some songs. I know a lot of you are in radio, but so we can get some songs in your hands. This one, this was nominated for Song of the Year a few years back, East Coast Music Awards. We lost! Woo! It's called Queen.
It in my bones when I woke today. I was gonna start doing what I say. Tell me what you want and and I'll tell you what I'll do. But I can make it good better than you ever dreamed about. Tell me what you want and I'll tell you what I'll do. I can make it good, make it feel right. Summer's going down, so let's drop the key with it. Then you turned around, must have been here for a summer. Tell me what you want and I'll tell you what I'll do. But I can make it good better than you ever dreamed about. Tell me what you want and I'll tell you what I'll do. But I can make it good, make you feel right. I can make you feel like a queen. Walking like you're Michael Jackson. Take a look around, and there she is like fire. Tell me what you want, I gotta tell me what you need. Oh, dear, tell me what you want, I gotta tell me what you need. Oh, dear, straight from my heart, I missed you, even though I've only kissed you. Straight from my heart, I've known it, even though I've just been shown it. Tick tock, my search is set. I can feel my blood exploding. Tick tock, my fire's back. I can feel my world turn. I can make you feel like a queen.
Thank you, buds. So what's everybody doing after this? They gave us, like, you wouldn't believe how many cookies they gave us in the green room. There's got to be like 60. So if anyone wants a cookie, just, we'll give one to you. Like, there's, I didn't count them. I'm going to count them afterwards.
I ate about a dozen. I feel awful.
They're not poisonous or anything. He's just an idiot and ate a bunch.
Well, they figured that out when I said a dozen, you fucking moron.
Yeah, well, yeah, the proof is you, Bruce. So we're, like I said, new album out next Friday. The album's called Singing. It's like singing, but without a G, because you don't say G's in Cape Breton. And that this song is called Singing. And anyone remember burnt CDs? You're all pretty old.
Does radio remember burnt CDs? Go on, Mike.
So this song's about finding an old burnt CD labeled Summer Jams 2001. You get in your 2012 Honda Civic. You get the boost first to make sure it works. And yeah, you drive out to the coast and you put that CD in and you start laughing at the mishmash of songs and the memories that come back with it. Which is a a pretty nice feeling, actually. We were listening to a bunch of shitty songs before we got on stage. It was awesome. What was there?
We were running our tunes, huh?
Yeah. And it's called singing. Singing.
Thank you so much.
You should be getting that in your inbox from our publicist sometime this week. Brendan McGee from Front Porch Publicity, send that out. So yeah, keep an eye out for that, or I'll just send it to you if you want. Or you can buy a goddamn CD. Not even burnt, professionally made. How fancy are we?
CDs are going like hotcakes, huh?
CDs are coming back. I'm believing in them. That's why we printed 10,000. Woo!
We did not print 10,000.
They fucking knew it was a joke, Bruce.
It's like the dozen cookies,
guy,
eh?
Yeah.
I don't know who said that, but fuck you too, huh?
Bruce, we gotta watch the language. These people aren't all from Cape Breton. They didn't grow up with their parents rocking them to sleep
with in Cape Breton,
lists so. Of curse, curses.
But seriously, thanks a lot, everybody. We got one left.
This is a song on our last album called Home. It's about the summer of 1999 in small town Cape Breton, when a tourist girl from San Francisco falls in love with a young local fella, and they have a two-week romance that unfortunately falls apart when she has to go back home. But it's a lot of firsts, and this song is called The Walk. And we used to walk along these train tracks, drunk out of our skulls on Tropikiwi booze. That's disgusting. Don't ever drink that stuff. And yeah, we'd go to a teen dance, and every once in a while there'd be a tourist girl there. We're like, oh, look at her. She's not the girls that we grew up with for the last 18 years. It's called The Walk. Thanks so much for coming out, folks.
Thank
you. To all you people in radio not from here, hope you're having a wonderful time in Cape Breton. Hope you made some new friends, and we'll be floating around afterwards if you want to chat. Thanks so much for calling the Town Heroes.
We'll be right back.
numbers, but clap along. Come on. We're the town heroes. Cheers,
folks.
Let's have a pint.